Very good morning, student. The next topic, Seebeck effect. This is the thermoelectric effect applications. What is meant by thermoelectric effect? Conversion of temperature differences into electrical voltage and vice versa is known as thermoelectric effect. There are different kinds of effect. One is the Seebeck effect, another one is the Peltier effect, then Thomson effect. Here we discuss Seebeck effect. What is meant by Seebeck effect? Very, very important 3-mark question. Seebeck discovered that in a closed circuit consisting of two dissimilar metals, when the junction are maintained at different temperature and EMF, that means potential difference, is developed. The current that flows due to the EMF developed is called thermoelectric current. The two dissimilar metals connected to form a two junction is known as thermocouple. What is meant by thermocouple? Thermo means heat. Couple means two. Two different junction produce two different temperature. That is why we called thermocouple. So Seebeck effect is nothing but different temperature and EMF, that means potential difference, is developed. These two junction, the current flows due to the EMF developed is called electric current. The two dissimilar metals connected two junction connected to form two junction is known as thermocouple, is called Seebeck effect. So very important point is, if the hot and cold junctions are interchanged, the direction of current also reverses. Hence, the effect is reversible. Maybe the junction, hot junction and cold junction, may be change or replace. The place means the current also change. So that is why this effect is called reversible effect. If the hot and cold junctions are interchanged, the direction of current also reverses. Hence, the effect is reversible. The next last important point, the magnitude of the EMF developed in a thermocouple depends on, very, very important objective question. This point is important for the important objective question. The nature of the metals forming the couple, the temperature difference between the junctions, magnitude of the EMF developed in a thermocouple depends on the nature of the metals forming the couple and the temperature difference between the junctions. Next, applications of Seebeck effect. First application is, Seebeck effect is used to thermoelectric generators, that means Seebeck generators. These thermoelectric generators are used in power plants to convert waste heat into electricity. Then second application is, this effect is utilized in automobiles as automotive thermoelectric generators for increasing fuel efficiency. What is meant by generators? Generator is nothing but mechanical energy is converted into electrical energy. Here, this is the thermoelectric generator. So, heating energy converted into mechanical energy is converted into electricity. So, thermoelectric generators are used in increasing fuel efficiency. Third application is, Seebeck effect is used in thermocouples and thermopiles to measure the temperature difference between the two objects. So, these are all the applications of Seebeck effect. Thank you.